are literally just driving around and we see a little thrift shop, a second chance thrift shop. We're gonna go in and see what we can find, and then we have a couple like actual spots we're gonna go and look at, and then go back to Columbia today, pick up some things we saw yesterday, and I'll share prices today. That was something a few of you were asking. On our way to our next treasure stop, and then everybody has been telling us about pizza and we need to get this wood-fired pizza, and now I'm just waiting for the appropriate time to have pizza and beer. Like, I think 10:30 is reasonable. Yes can I get an eye? On another spot on our way to the other spot, but I did want to share, I did get a code from Storyworth, and I've shared this a few times before. If you haven't heard of it, or if you're needing a gift that is not needing to worry about shipping or anything like that, this is the gift that keeps on giving for an entire year. Storyworth is where it's at. I gave it to my mom before, and I'm going to be getting another one for my mother-in-law this year, and it's really cool. So what it does is it prompts you with questions. It sends you a question every week about like your past, your childhood, and then you answer it.
Favorite memories and stuff, and you can send a little picture if you want, and maybe a little paragraph about what it was.
Compiles all of those things at the end of the year into a book, and then you get that book of all these memories. So it's so cool. She has this book now that has all these memories and stories that like you would never think to like write down, but because like over a year you're writing these down and every week it sends it to you, it's so fun to be able to go back and like the kids read it. Now we have this as a memory. So I have a $10 off of Storyworth. You can use, you don't need a code, just click on the link. Such a good gift, like a memory gift. This is an experience gift and something that'll just like last forever. Something that's timeless and amazing and can be for a grandparent or a parent. It's perfect. We're at yesterday's treasures, which looks really, really big. And there's some really cool stuff in here and they serve free coffee. So, but these are really cool. I love this wash bin thing. Really great for like on top for display. This is, I said I was gonna share prices. So this here is $165. But a lot of the furniture I was seeing yesterday was like $400, $600. So as I post things, I'll share the prices so you guys can kind of see. Just about to leave, but then found this booth, and there, you gotta look, you really gotta look. But look at this fun mirror. $60. Let's see if, can we move? Can we move with this?
No, I thought it was on sale.
Look how cool the detailing, and I love like, oh, it's like kind of mercury. I think we're gonna need to get that guy. Mm-hmm. So got this really cool trunk on wheels. It's black. This is just a sticker I'll take off. But really cool for like display or anything. Got that, and that was on sale. And then we also got the mirror. So where's the mirror?
Oh, you didn't get the mirror.
Oh, right there. So we got a couple things. This was great. This was $60. So really great price on that. And now we're gonna go smash some pizza.
How are we going out the front door?
We got one, and we got two.
We gotta finish taking that up.
And just happened to pick the pieces that are covered with china, glassware, delicate pieces. I'm so excited. I did not see this piece yesterday. I'm gonna get this for our checkout station so I can refinish it, paint it, but it's great size, and the price, $600. Getting it.
Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. And another one gone. And
couldn't stand that I was the master U-Hauler. He was like, I need to try driving this thing.
Yeah, let's go.
Are you sure you can handle this much, like, machinery?
I'm used to handling some major hogs, you know what I'm saying? No.
All right.
Easy guy, take it easy.
Okay, watch it. Sheesh. Must stay tuned tomorrow. I am going to be posting a really fun reel that I made before we left, and I'm going to be giving away a few amazing prizes. If you're looking for some coffee in your life, it might be a maker of coffee. So, babe, there are unbreakable things back there.
Oh, it's fine.
We'll write you up, son. The plan is right now, so I'll post that tomorrow, but the plan is right now is that I think we're going to get up really early and start trekking back, my mom and I, and then see if there's any vintage stuff along the way. I don't want to rush it. We're doing this. Like, let's see what we can find along the way tomorrow morning. Like, I kind of forget what we're driving through, and people are going to make fun of me. Are we driving to, like, Alabama? Georgia?
I don't even know where you're at.
Where are we? All things we found. I am so pumped. This might be my favorite thing that we found. Table, bookshelves, cash wrap, giant pine thing that'll stand down, another bookshelf, and then we'll see what we find tomorrow.